checks him. Now Chiasson trying to find a path to the net, but Oleksiak is there. And Chiasson still got around him on a wraparound attempt, and then the second is a Boston University goal. Corey Trevino. It didn't work the first time, and Boston University scored on the second attempt. Trevino out of Toronto. Tomorrow night. Stereo. Score!
Goal! Husky!
Couple of games in a row, and Northeastern has tied it.
The point to line for holding on to the sixth game, Oleksiak.
Going behind the net.
12 for Dino. In the third period.
And Castro shoots and scores on the one timer, and Boston University leads 2-1. That's a power play goal. Nice for Northeastern. In front, tip, score! And the Huskies have tied it.
Huskies!
The Huskies have the extra attacker as referee Millay had his hand up for a delayed penalty call.
And it comes to Nieto, who's going to break in alone in front to Gill, and Boston University has a shorthanded goal, and they take a 3-2 lead with 3:15 to go in the third period.